Many true stories of the Wild West had already been told. This one's about a man called John Zero. Legend has it that he had freed the slaves from Jack Mordor's gold mines in HellBerg. It's a murky tale of injustice, vengeance, and love, familiar to us all.